Hey guys, I'm Bella Marcella. It is time for a new reaction video to the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2020. It is time for Serbia. The song is called Heartbeat and it is by Peter Anicic. Let's go!
Time has come for you to lip sync for your life.
My love, my passions, my life. This is me. Let's bring more joy and happiness in our lives. Let's have some fun. So, I will listen to the next song. We are going nearly to the end of all 13 countries. Now it's time for Serbia. And I will listen to the song now. I'm quite excited. Oh, I love paddling too. I was 2 weeks ago paddling. This is really, really nice.
Dali, 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 kad se sretnemo, pomisli što I ja.
Quite young.
Kako se na nebu sunce raširi, zemlja zaustavlja. Zastane vreme, stane I sad.
I would guess it's like a love song.
Samo se čuje otkucaj teh, tiho dok se vrti svet, I jasno da smo ti ja, jedan teo istog nemira.
Kako da ti iđe. This is quite nice, really sweet. Like the voice is really, really smoothly. I would love to go paddling now too. This is what I love too. A really nice place to paddling. There's a heartbeat. I think this is a really, really nice, smoothly pop song about, I think, yeah, about love. At a big Eurovision Song Contest, I love when there's a foreign language, not just always English. I read that there has to be the own language in it at the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. I would love to listen more English because I can speak just English and German. So I'm just sad I don't understand more about the song text. But I love the voice. So she's hoping that she's saying that she likes him too, or loves him too. Oh, this is a quite nice song. I like the song, but I don't know if the song will have an impact at the stage. You can do a nice staging, I guess, but I think it is really, really smoothly gentle song, but there's no big impact with a wow effect. The issue with that many people don't understand Serbian. I'm looking forward to the live performance, but as I said, it's a quite nice song, but it has no chance to win. What's your opinion about the song? Do you like the song? Do you love the song? Write me in the comments too. When you like my video, you can thumb up them. You can subscribe my channel when you want to see more videos of the Song Contest, Junior Eurovision Song Contest, the big one, the Eurovision Song Contest, and more videos. You can subscribe me and you can follow me at Instagram at BellaMarcella91. So I would say see you for the next videos. I think there are two songs missing for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. I'm looking forward and I hope to see you again in the future. Bye bye.